It's interesting because I guess technically the first bulletproof vests were created by the Zulus when they were fighting the British. Because yep. Shaka discovered that if you dip your leather shield in water before you go into battle, then the pellets couldn't penetrate.
Is it really? Was that? It hardened the leather that much?
Yeah, and that's how the Zulus could kill so many. Because what would happen is they only needed one bullet, and then they would advance so quickly that then they would kill five or six British people before they could reload.
Do you have Zulu blood in you?
I do. I guess yes, because I mean Xhosa people are of the Zulus.
Oh, do that
yes,
again.
I'm half
that.
Xhosa.
Oh, do it again.
So, Xhosa, I love Xhosa. That.
I can't do that.
I love that.
It's given as an exclamation
that's,
mark,
that's
isn't
the,
it?
That, yeah, no, that's that the click. X. So that's there's the three clicks. There's the X, which is the, and then there's the Q, and then there's the C, which is. So those are the three different. So that like that's the.
You've seduced me.
Oh, thank you.
Not that you wanted to, I'm sure.
Was it Miriam McKibber? Who's
yes,
that?
The click song. Yeah, oh. That's, that's the song. Yeah, so the Xhosas were technically they were basically pacifists of the Zulus. They were you know they were chased out. They separated from the tribe, so they weren't as like the Zulus were really our proud in terms of military. They are our pride and joy. They are
with the assegais.
Yeah, everything they did was revolutionary. Just like you know the first cat. They were the first ones with the shortened spear. So Shaka invented a spear that was quicker to stab with and not as cumbersome to
like to lug around.
Because the spear hadn't really been changed over all those years, and he changed everything. He was one of the best military.
Yeah.
You know, you guys, if it wasn't for the guns, you guys wouldn't be here.
I know, we wouldn't have.
just do that bit of singing again.
Oh, that's the song.
See, you don't know me well, Trevor, but I'm on the turn, I'm telling you.
You've only got Jason and Alan left to seduce, Trevor, I have to say.
He's a cracking fella.
We're all...